I can remember when the referee made a bad decision. Ronaldinho, the best player in the world, 2002 World Cup, scores the goal against Seaman. Fantastic goal from almost the midfield, from a free kick. And then he touches Scholes and the referee sends him off. He's crazy. How can you send Ronaldinho, best player in the world, off? For me, that's crazy. I just went off and gone.